Also covering the courts, this man, Joseph Guidry, had his murder charge dropped today after pleading guilty to tampering with evidence. Guidry is charged in connection with the death of Melinda Murray from Orange. Her remains were found 6 years ago in a box in rural Jefferson County. There's no date yet for his sentencing.